Hello, everyone. Hey.
Hello. Woo-wee.
Hopefully you can hear Verity, okay?
I hope so.
And
I'm a long way away.
I'm a little close to my webcam, but there's not too much I can do about that right now. Let me sit back a little bit, but I don't want to lose too much of my own audio. Yeah. Welcome.
I did see your face briefly then.
You did see my face briefly, okay.
Very briefly.
I've actually got the stream running in another window, so it's fine, I can see it. Muted, but I can see it.
Excellent. I did see your face briefly then.
You did see my face briefly. You're coming.
Sorry, I interrupted you whilst you were welcoming everybody.
That's okay. You're coming through loud and clear. I may be a little bit quiet.
Am I too loud? Am I oppressively loud?
No, you're nice and clear. I might be a bit quiet, so I may just get a bit closer. Hopefully that's me like this.
That sounds good to me.
Bump that up just a smidge. There we go. Hello. Okay. Right,
I don't know about
so
you, but I'm gathering.
our millions of viewers have now joined us. No.
Excellent.
Okay. Off we go. Welcome to the stream, everyone. This is Casual Fridays with Scott and Susan, except Susan has turned into Verity.
It's me.
So, everyone welcome Verity. Hello, Verity.
Hello, Verity. It's me.
Verity is another one of our editors at RadiOp.
I'm sub-editor and staff writer.
Sub-editor and staff writer at RadiOp. Excellent. We're going to play Don't Starve Together.
I'm already playing it.
Which, Verity's jumped right in there. I have played about 20 minutes of the non-together version of this when it was in early access, and that's about it, so I'm going to do fantastically. No, other than that, I'm going to be relying a lot on Verity for advice.
I wouldn't rely too heavily on me, but I know how to make fire.
Okay,
so that's
sure.
Good.
That's the start. So right now I'm on the character select screen. And when I first played this, they really only had Wilson and someone else, and that was it.
I think it might be my character, Willow, that was the only other character.
Right.
Back in the day.
In the early days. Wolfgang gets stronger with a full belly, but he is afraid of monsters and the dark.
Yeah, he's useless.
The bereaved is haunted by her twin sister, that's lovely. Feels comfortable in the dark, doesn't hit very hard. Then you've got the soulless automaton, who is not a picky eater, that's not me. the librarian.
But he gets hurt in the water, which is no good.
Yeah.
So.
You've got a librarian, you've got the lumberjack, you've got the silent, you've got the puppet master, you've got the performance artist, and then you've got Weber, the indigestible. but no, I'm going to stick with Wilson because it's my first time. Sorry, everyone. I know it's quite boring. But let's go with it. Awesome. Let's get started. So Wilson says, I conquer this world with the power of my mind. Default head, default shirt, default gloves.
Everything.
Everything's default. Let's go.
Are you in yet?
I'm in now.
Hey, there you are.
So I'm going to be relying pretty heavily on you for advice.
I've collected everything. And it's nighttime is coming. Basically, collect everything you can to start with.
Can't get this grass.
No, you can't because I've picked all of that.
I've got this flower. Take that, nature.
you need to see how there's some grass over here. Get some grass.
Okay.
So this tall stuff over here.
right?
Because you can make, there's quite a lot of it over here. Oh god, stay away from the swamp because big tentacle monsters live there. So we'll go there later.
Yeah.
And you'll need some sticks as well. I wonder if I can give you things. I don't know how this works. Oh god, I made fire.
I saw that for a second.
I'm quite good at making fire.
I saw some lighting on the engine, like. Oh, there we go.
There's some sticks. Get them sticks. Right, with those sticks, you should now... Because, you probably need some...
I can examine the twigs, and I can examine the grass.
You need some flint to get yourself start making yourself an axe, like I've got. So, and also get some food, probably. There's some flint down there. Oh god, fire! Quick! Make fire! Oh, phew. We were so nearly eaten by a group.
That would be a fantastic start to our stream. We're professionals here.
I have got my lighter though, so if I could just make things work properly, right? Okay.
So, I assume I'll have to go to tools or something to open.
On the left side is your crafting screen. So on the left side of your screen, everything up there is what you can craft.
Right. Okay.
And the bottom is everything you have.
So axe requires 6 twigs, 1, one flint.
Flint. So let's click that. Have you got that now? You got that. Beep. Yay! Look at us both with our axes.
I can also make a torch.
Excellent. I'm not really bothered about torches. Torches is a kind of emergency. The main thing is to get a campfire down before nighttime comes.
No, we gather.
Gather everything.
Okay.
Actually, I better get some food because I haven't really eaten anything. So over on the right-hand side of the screen,
I see the stomach.
You've got the stomach, which represents your hunger, the heart, which represents your health, and the brain, which represents your sanity. So all of those you need to kind of keep as full as possible.
Keep in check.
Yeah. I'm just going to cook some carrots. Because if you cook your food, it lasts a bit longer.
Oh, okay.
But you can also use carrots to trap, build traps and rabbits and catch rabbits for eating.
This fire needs more fuel.
We can build another one.
So how do I cook? Do I drag the carrot onto it?
If you select the carrot and stand next to the fire, it should give you an option to cook.
There.
Ta-da!
Nice. Roasted carrot. Okay.
That's what you need. And if your belly's getting a bit empty, put some food in it. I'd say.
Is there a particular type of tree we should be on the lookout for?
No, I'm just gathering wood at the moment. Birch nuts I think you can eat if you roast them, so they're good. Good day to you, sir, indeed. Right.
Yeah. Killed the butterfly. I'm sorry.
Oh no, you monster! Did it affect your sanity?
possibly. No, it's looking okay.
What we do need to do is find some gold.
What about these rabbits? There's a rabbit over here.
If you can catch it, then you're welcome to try and eat it. But the best thing to do is start building a trap when we've got the right tools for it.
Can I axe them?
You can try.
I will destroy probably... you.
You probably won't succeed.
No.
You keep chasing that rabbit. I'll keep gathering stuff over here.
It's an equal division of labour.
Oh, I found the frogs. I don't like the frogs. They're mean.
Oh, I'm catching up to him. Oh, no, he's getting away. Okay. No, that just seems like an impossibility. Okay.
What are you up to? I can't even see you anymore. Ah, there's some grasslands over here. We might find some buffalo. Oh, and I found a road as well. Roads are always good. Where are you?
Chop.
Shopping.
Take that, nature. So when can I build like a log cabin?
It's gonna be a while, yeah. Well, have a look on your crafting bar.
Crafting menu.
see sorts of things you can buy and buy, build. I'm gonna build myself a pickaxe for when we get some rocks.
I know.
I think. Oh, what have you done?
Oh no!
Oh no, the frog!
Help!
Run away! I can't help you. You're on your own. Those things will chase you to the end of the earth. No, it's alright. They're going back now. Okay. Did you attack the frog?
I may have.
You will never learn.
It's substantially more aggressive on stream, apparently. Probably wouldn't have ever done that in Singapore. Wasn't there a fire around here?
Yeah, it's probably gone now. Burnt out, disappeared. We can build one out of stone and it'll last a bit longer, and then you can put more stuff into it. Oh god, whoa. No, sorry, it's only evening. When it gets to the blue section on the clock is when it goes dark.
Oh, okay.
And then we die. Right, I feel like I should probably eat something because I'm looking a bit hungry.
Yeah, I was going to get a bit hungry as well.
Alright.
What is that?
She's a pyromaniac.
Okay, yeah, alright.
So I wouldn't go near
setting things on fire now.
Yeah, I'm afraid so. It has to be done.
We could have made a nice little abode here, but no, instead you have decided upon fire.
Fire is the only answer. I need my axe. Give me my axe. Right. Oh. Smoldering. Extinguish. Go on. Oh! Everything's on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. But I've got some ashes now, which is good. I think I can do something with that. And look, it can't get dark if the forest's on fire.
Oh no, water down there.
That's right, you can't walk off the edge.
Oh, lost me axe.
Oh, you need to make a new one. I think I'm only on about 25% or something.
We're having a nice healthy dinner of
birchnut.
Birchnut, yeah.
Ah, my axe. My axe is dead. Did you get burnt?
I did a little bit, but I'm okay.
Good day to you, sir.
Okay.
Right, better start thinking about night time.
Building a base.
Oh, what have I done? No, I don't want to do that. That's what I want to do. Oh, I'm not used to these controls yet. Right. I'm going to build a campfire because night cometh. Are you looking
sleeping.
At the mushroom? The mushroom might come out at night time. Right, what can we make? What we need to do, we need to find a big kind of pile of stones,
mm-hmm.
which some of which will have gold in, and then with the gold we can then make a science machine,
mm-hmm.
which is the little science symbol down on your crafting thing.
Yep.
And with
there
that,
we, can, actually start making
we can start making cool things, and then log cabins and what have you.
Oh no, we're in Guru time.
Grues are coming. Oh, that campfire looks a bit low. I'm gonna. Where's my wood? Yeah. Proper
so it's
fire.
Based on how big the fire is visually.
Yes, I think there's a lot of visual clues.
Okay.
Definitely.
So if I put this birch nut in here.
Yeah, you should be able to cook that.
Ooh.
I can only carry so much. I'm already full. See, because you wouldn't let me have my thing with the extended stacks. Have to play clean.
There's one for you.
Oh,
no, how do I break a stack? Is it Alt?
I'm not sure on the keyboard, actually. There is a way.
Eat. Stack. There you go.
Nice.
That didn't restore as much as I'd hoped.
No, it really doesn't. It's never as much as you
so
hope.
So we really need to find a...
Yeah.
A pile of rocks today.
Let's go... over here, I think there was a road, and I quite like to follow roads, because first of all, you move quicker on them.
Okay.
And secondly, they tend to take you to cool places.
There's a boulder.
Oh, no. Okay, have a look at this suspicious dirt pile.
Uh-huh.
And if we investigate it, it turns into a paw print. Ooh. Which, if we follow, leads us to a giant wolf which eats our face.
We're not quite ready for that yet.
No. Although he will find us later anyway. So, yeah. There's that.
It's all optimism all the time here on the Ready Upstream.
Oh, I can't carry. Can you carry anymore? I can't carry anything. Too much
I'm
crap.
I'm getting full, but I can carry it.
I think I might. I tell you what, actually, I might be able to craft. A hat!
Yay!
I may have just used all my straw on that, but, you know, it looks good.
Do we need any straw for what we're doing?
We need straw for campfires. I should probably collect more. Oh, there's a pig man up here! Come see the pig man! He's up here. He's got a hut, probably.
I have a grass suit.
Oh, very nice.
I'll touch it when I'm good and ready.
Okay. Don't attack him. Don't attack him. He's friendly.
Okay.
In fact, if we give him a carrot, maybe. Actually, I think he likes meat, but... Come here, my friend. What you got? Yum. then they drop poo.
Oh, which, wow.
If you pick up, is good for making farms. But we're so far off that yet that it's ridiculous. Right, we should make a plan and find some gold.
Ah, turkey!
Oh, sorry, the turkey's not too bad if you can catch it and
turkey.
Kill it. Don't fear the turkey. Fear the bees. Don't attack the beehive.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this looks like stone country. It's not stone country. If there was more of this sort of land, we'd find more stones.
That looks like the sort of thing that would break off.
Yeah.
And then we'd sink into the abyss.
Yeah. It won't, though. We're good. Oh, man, I can't get any more carrots.
Yep.
Right. Have we got plenty of... Can we make another fire? If we just have a wander around, we can, can't we? And I've got my lighter, so we're not...
I'll
not
just keep taking carrots just as a backup.
Yeah, keep lots of carrots. I'm going to get some more grass and twigs. Actually, we're going into summer, I think, at the moment, so...
We're already going into summer.
Yes.
Okay.
So I think the days will get a bit longer.
All right.
And then... Or we're in summer. One or the other. Right, there's nothing this way. If I look at the map... Yeah. Oh, hang on, that might be stone down that way. Get out. I can't get out of this screen. I can't get out of this screen.
There's a bee! Ah. I didn't attack it. I really didn't.
No, it's alright. As long as you don't harass him, you should be... Ah, wait. There's spider country over there. Piggy, be my friend!
He has a house.
Oh no, this is swamp! See, there'll be a tentacle in here. Look out for those mushrooms.
I've got a green, a red, and a blue.
Well, they all have different effects on your sanity. Are you trying to give me something?
No, I'm just walking.
Well, because there's little weird gift symbols appeared in the top
of my
screen.
Yeah, I've got it as well. If I hover over it, it says, this requires more science.
Oh.
So maybe they're objectives?
Oh yeah, maybe. We need to find stones.
Oh, bless me.
Bless you.
Wasn't quite one of Sue's, like, sounds like a rabbit or whatever.
Yeah. Let's find stones.
Oh,
I got some berries whilst we're here.
That seems good.
There's some more here if you've got room. Oh, there's a carrot there. There's lots of carrots.
Flint.
I got it. Oh man, still no stones.
We're really not doing well with these stones.
No, we're not. We need gold. Or if we find a graveyard as well.
Oh sure, we'll just start looting all the dead bodies.
Yeah, we would need to build a shovel for that. But sometimes there's just gold lying in the graveyard.
Okay.
I've got a horrible feeling we're going to have to cross the swamp to get to some stones. Oh, man.
Well, good luck with that, Verity.
Cheers. Or we can go south. Let's go south.
Let's go south.
Yeah, I'm getting quite hungry. I should probably eat something. Back here again. Oh, it's getting close to night. We might have to stop soon.
Yeah.
Make fire. Have you got the resources to make fire this time?
I used up too much of my grass. Hang on.
Making your soup.
Making my grass soup.
Making your fancy. If it wasn't for me, you'd be eaten by a grue right now.
I can't carry any more stuff.
Right. I'm going to build a campfire here so we can chop some more trees whilst we're here. Get some wood for the fire. Fire's looking a bit low.
And then I'll put a bit of wood on it.
Yeah, check some wood on that. Now I might plant some trees, so I'm feeling environmental. And appease the tree gods. That's a big fire you got going there. Are you sure that's in control?
I just saw the screen just went yellow for a second.
Yellow?
Well, it had a yellow border and it went...
It made a weird ghostly noise.
Uh-huh.
Okay. How's your sanity? Is your sanity all right?
It's 164.
Oh, okay.
Are you talking about in the game or in real life?
Actually, a bit of both, I think.
A bit of both.
Oh, hang on. No. Oh, maybe I'm going to follow this and I hope... No. Oh, look, a brick road. Da 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 da.
Oh, eye bone. That's definitely going to be safe.
Oh, have you found the eye bone? Where is it? Pick it up.
Okay.
I'm picking it up. Now let's wait.
Hello, Chester.
It's Chester!
I think I get the pun. He's a chest.
He is, and we can put stuff inside him now. I might store my poo in there. Here, Chester, look after my poo, and...
I'll put my mushrooms and stuff that I don't... my non-essentials.
I've got a childhood buddy, Bernie! What the hell? Oh, he's a teddy bear! Okay, that's weird.
I've got...
There's frogs down here. Do you remember what not to do with the frogs?
Bye, Chester.
Oh. He'll follow me now because I've got the eye bone.
Oh,
he
is
comes
that a permanent
with
upgrade?
Yeah. Hey, rocks! Get out your pickaxes, people. It's happening.
I may need some flint.
Oh, hang on. I've got some here.
Oh.
There you go. Oh, what's its giant bone? I don't like the look of that. Can you hear that really?
There's a guy over there being attacked by a.
By what?
He's being attacked by something, but he killed it.
Oh.
To our left.
To our left. Oh! It's a big steam engine guy. Fighting one of the hunt dog things. Both of those things are deadly to us.
Okay.
But stay away from them. But also try and get this gold. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, run away, help!
That doesn't look good.
Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away!
Oh, we have two and viewers.
They bravely run away.
Welcome to our stream, viewers, where
Welcome.
Verity is running away from pigs.
Hey! I like to note that we are both running away.
We're both running away, thanks, it's true.
Stay with us, Chester, stay with us.
Verity has been keeping me alive so far,
Barely. Oh, I'm absolutely starving, I need to eat.
Oh, our viewers are the good Johnny of a Ready Up veteran.
Ah,
and
yep.
We have Mistress Lilith, who is a friend of mine from the back loggery.
Ah, welcome.
Welcome.
To our short and pointless lives, I imagine. How are we doing for light? We've got plenty of light. Okay, we've got gold. So now we could pick somewhere quite nice to set up a... Did you hear a spider? I heard a spider.
Yep, they're across the road, over the river there.
Ah, okay.
Am I running at a higher resolution than you? Because I think
it must be. Yeah, you seem to be able to see further than I can.
I'm running at 1080p.
Yeah, full I don't screen. Think I'm. I've got it on full screen, but I definitely can't see as far as you can see.
Right. You can also zoom in and out.
On the controller?
I have no idea how, but on the mouse, it's the mouse wheel.
Oh, I'm wheeling out. Oh, I see clouds. Anyway. Right, we need to pick somewhere that can become our little campsite.
So
I think maybe here.
Is that
oh,
too...
you're hungry. Eat something.
Oh,
eat
yeah.
something, man.
Yeah. I did have roasted carrot here. Yum, yum, yum.
I haven't got much, actually, anymore. Oh, there's carrot over there. I'm going to go get it. Carrots. In the box. You know the carrots.
So we should possibly build traps soon.
Yeah. Definitely. Well, what we need to do now is build the science machine if we can,
yes.
Which I think I can.
Oh, there's a turkey! Turkey!
You chase that turkey. Good luck to you, I say.
Maybe he'll grow back. I don't think he's referring to the turkey.
I'm doing science over here.
Okay, I want to see the science. Ooh. It breaks down objects into their scientific components. Wow, I've got a whole bunch of new crafting...
Yeah, when you're standing next to it, you'll have lots of options. Like, a trap!
Nice.
But I can't carry it, because I've got too much of the crap. Chester, come here. What have you got inside? Oh, your odd mushroom collection.
Yeah, I just dropped my mushrooms in there. I was like, I don't know where these are going to go.
I wonder if I can store my teddy in there, or she'll let me. She doesn't seem to mind.
We can make papyrus. We can keep all the Undertale fans out.
We'd need to go into the swamplands for that to get reeds.
Oh.
Which we can do. We're at some point we'll have to do.
Not a lot of chats are going in our chat.
No?
Going on. Hello! I mean, we have viewers.
We know you're there. Somewhere. Right. Oh! My little gift thing up the top is now lit up. Activate! Okay, listening. What did I activate?
You got a shirt!
Oh, Oh, shit! Make light! Make light now! Flipping heck. We're just standing there farting about and winter is coming.
We're fine. We're fine.
Right, I'm going to cook some carrots.
I was getting my new shirt.
Yeah, you was there getting dressed.
Yeah.
In the dark, whilst the grues are eating your face. Yum, yum, yum. Carrots. Oh! Oh! Oh. I went up in flames for some reason. She's crazy about the old fire. Right.
Roasted berries.
I'm running a bit low on the food.
Well,
right.
Is it trap thing?
I built one. We just need a carrot to put in it. And some rabbits to capture.
Telltale heart, trap. Okay.
I'm going to leave Chester here. You stay here, Chester.
Oh,
guard the science machine.
He will stay where this is. And no one can steal our stuff, because it's just us.
As far as I'm aware. Okay. So, you never know. There's a lot of evil out there.
What was
the night
gross?
Is dark. I ate some petals. Because why not? Right. Now, there's another science machine. The alchemy engine.
Okay.
Which unlocks even more crafting recipes, but for that, I don't know if you can see it down in your science option, we need all sorts of doodads.
We need including boards, electric. Which we can make.
We can make boards.
We can probably make cut stone.
And we can make an electrical doodad, but we need cut stone and nitrogen for that, I think.
So, the problem is...
we haven't got enough stuff.
I've got enough boards and stone. The problem is the electrical doodads.
Electrical doodads. We need cut stone for that. Have you got... hang on a minute. Let me just come over here.
I have a lot of stone.
Okay, we'll cut some... I might go back to the stone places and get some more as well. Oh, that's gold. I haven't got... that's not what I need. Oh, we need more gold for it.
It says prototype for cut stone.
I think that's when you make your first one of it, when you haven't made it before. Have you just made some?
Yay!
Yay!
There you go.
Yeah!
Can you make an electrical doodad now?
I might be able to. Have a look. No, I need more gold.
I have 2 gold.
Oh, awesome.
There you go.
Good. Right.
Oh, Lilith now, says that her internet has been pretty bad for the last few days. Hmm.
Oh.
Verity knows what that's like.
I know that feeling.
Yep. I'm surprised we've gotten this far, to be honest.
Well, it looks like the thunderstorm may have passed, so we're in luck.
Okay.
I've got one doodad, but we need more doodads. We need another doodad.
We need another doodad.
Which means we need more gold. Ah, my. Right. Have a look through your doobers and see what sort of things you fancy making. Your butterfly in here is just slowly rotting, by the way.
Oh no!
Your beautiful butterfly.
I have gathered some boards.
Good stuff.
I can make a chest, I can make signs, directional signs.
Not much use.
Wood walls?
Nah.
Presumably will be useful eventually, but...
eventually. Oh, I think I found the pig village.
The pig village?
I found a pig village. There is a pig village that has... yeah, this is the pig village! Oh, what's happening? Oh, weird things are happening over here. Hello, pig king. Are you nearby, or are you still back at camp? I've lost
you.
You
went north?
I went northwest from our camp. Why can I not see you? Oh god, it's getting dark. I'm back at camp. What are you doing? You're just standing around eating.
I was also shaving.
You had a shave? Like, that's the most important thing.
Quite important.
Grief. I haven't got any food. I've got like one set of seeds, I think.
And... I've got 2 carrots and 10 stale petals.
Oh, nice. We need to seriously start thinking about getting our food game going. Yeah. Oh, I found a carrot.
Traps
and... Oh, no, man, I can't pick the carrot up. Eat the leaves. Eat the leaves. Pick up the carrot. That's good. Do you want to come see the pig village?
Science away! I guess we need 2 more gold for the other electrical doodad.
Yeah, I've got 1 gold, but we'll need to go back to the stone lands where the wolf is.
Where are you right now?
I'm here. I'm right here. Hello. Good day to you. Oh, nice shirt.
Mm-hmm.
Come see the pigs.
Wait, I might die of starvation, but I'll be doing a nice shirt.
They've all gone to bed now. This is the Pig King. I think if we give him gold... Oh, I don't know what those spooky ghost things are.
What, the obelisks?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's a crazy looking rock.
Oh, you didn't like it.
He smells.
You gave it. Oh, winter is... Winter nighter is coming. I'm heading back. I'm taking these leaves with me. Oh no, I can't. Back to camp. Can you make a fire? Have you got...
I guess we'll find out. No, I think I do. No, I don't have enough wood.
Oh, the love of all that is. If it wasn't for me... Magic. Okay. Right, in that case, we better get some more wood, didn't we? Oh, and some birch nuts, maybe.
Where did my axe go?
Did you use it until it broke?
Oh no, I put it in another slot. Okay.
I'm not getting any birch
nuts.
Actually,
we should just go back now.
Darkness is coming.
Yeah.
Darkness is coming. Well, it's half moon, so in a couple of nights we should get a full moon. We don't have to worry too much about the dark. Right.
What's the difference with full moon?
It's slightly lighter, so you can still see. It doesn't go completely dark.
Okay. I heard a sinister sound in my left ear. I assume that's the spiders across the
That way. Was the spider on the other side, I think, yeah.
Right.
Oh my god, I'm nearly dead from starvation. Let's eat. Eat. Eat, woman. Eat. Oh man, I seriously need to step up my food game.
Yeah, let's
I've now got officially nothing. Right, I gotta go find food. I'm going. Off into the night.
Right, traps. Made one.
Oh, I made one here.
Oh, yep. You got one for yourself.
Yeah, I made one. If we find a rabbit hole, and if you've got a carrot, you got a carrot?
I did.
Until hunger got the better of you.
Yep.
We better find some more carrots. In fact, I think the there's a carrot.
Yeah. I think I'm starting to understand the tech tree here.
Yeah, it's not complicated.
You're just gonna figure out the loop.
Sometimes the pig village has like a little carrot patch. Sometimes. Ah, oh, there is a carrot there. Oh, there's a few carrots over here anyway. Getting the carrots. Getting the carrots. Getting saplings. Quite a few birch nuts as well, actually. That's good. Oh no. Oops, that sounded like an angry bee. You haven't stirred up a bee, have you?
No, I've been very good.
Don't being very bee friendly. Chop. Seems like they don't have. Oh man, I can't pick these birch nuts up. Problems.
Oh, I may have planted one.
Ah, well. I think somewhere there's a. How do we make the backpack? I think the backpack requires the science machine. If it's here at all, I think it requires the science machine. Right. Oh man, I am so hungry.
The rabbit holes were near where we started, to the right.
Yeah, I think. Oh, cool. Ah.
How is that a sentence?
Poo is good when we get into, what do you call it? Agriculture, which we're so far away from at the moment.
Really? Oh, there's a rabbit over there.
Is there?
Yeah, to our right.
Follow him to his home. Oh, there's my dog going a bit mental in the background.
Did I just drop the trap over the hole?
I think if you go to the hole, and you put it on the hole. Is there a hole actually by our camp?
Yeah, right here.
Awesome. Oh, yeah. You should be, if you stand next to the hole with the trap equipped, can you stick it over the hole?
It just says set trap, it doesn't.
Oh, actually, no, I think, if you set it somewhere nearby the hole, so it, and put the carrot under it, then you should be able to, and then if we just wait.
Tension.
Yay! I can't pick it up. I haven't got any spice in my inventory.
Okay. Can I just cook him?
You have to kill him first, which affects your sanity a little bit.
Murder, nice. Well, based on my hunger of 30, I think I'll take the.
Yeah, because I'm pretty much nearly deaded.
I got a morsel out of that.
A morsel? Aww. But what's it done for you?
No, I haven't eaten the morsel yet. I'm gonna cook it.
You need to cook it first, yeah.
Okay, cooked morsel.
Put that in, yeah.
That was okay. Wasn't as amazing as I was hoping. At least I can reuse the trap.
It never is, unfortunately. Here, there's another carrot here. Right, I'm going to eat some carrots because I am about to die.
Oh, it's raining.
Oh no, it's raining! Campfire is going to...
Do we just have to keep putting lots of wood in it?
Yeah, we're going to have to keep it alive.
Oh, Lilith is here with all the hot E3 updates.
Oh yeah, what's she got?
She says that... Kamiya wants to do Okami 2 and Bayonetta 3.
That sounds good. Is she there at the moment then?
I don't think Lilith is at E3. I assume this was just announced something.
Ah, okay. I'm just collecting some bits.
So, it sounds like fire's going out soon. I'm gonna drop some wood on it.
Okay. Have you got some?
Yeah.
Oh, I've got some birch nuts. Good. I don't want to go too far away from the camp, but I'll be back in a second. Ah, oh, my blimmy axe fell apart. coming. Are you still at the campsite?
Yeah.
What are you doing over there?
I am cooking seeds. The situation is dire.
Yes. Very much
I was scared to leave, actually, just when it started to get a bit dark, even though it's not that bad.
Well, you could make a torch and keep it in your inventory, just in case.
The situation is dire.
Yes. Very much
I was scared to leave, actually, just
I
when it
started
to get a bit dark, even though it's not that bad.
Okay, my somewhat sated now. Farming is boring.
Farming is boring.
Oh, better put some wood on this, haven't we? Good job. Right, we've made it to day 6, coming on day 7. Bad. But winter is coming. And then we will die.
We have no farming system.
We have no house.
We have no house.
We have
no
long-term strategy at all. I do have a lighter though.
Does that let you travel?
Yeah, a little bit. But it doesn't last for long, so... Ooh, don't do that. I don't know how to unequip it now. Yeah. Right, come on, daytime.
Okay.
Right, I'm gonna go find some gold,
so
which
we need
is back
gold
to the stone
and
place. Oh. We need gold.
I will catch some rabbits.
Okay, if you catch some rabbits, I'm gonna see what I can
I
find.
I roughly remember where it was. Carrot.
Oh, good.
Carrot.
Excellent. If you could save me a carrot, that would be great because I'm slowly starving.
Well, I'm hoping I can save you a rabbit.
Right. It was somewhere down here, wasn't it? Actually, I'll tell you what, I can check the map. That'll... Yes. Stale monster meat. Oh, you know what's still down here? Bloody wolves.
I'm not going to examine that burrow. So don't trust anything in this game. Basically what I'm saying.
Yeah, this is Murder City down here. This place is full of wolves. Oh, I picked a cactus and it hurt.
He's eating the berries!
Who, the turkey?
Ah!
Yeah, don't let that turkey get anywhere near the berries.
How do I make a shotgun?
You can make a spear.
Okay.
But that's about it at the moment.
Shotgun may be a bit much. Okay, I'm completely the wrong direction for the rabbit area.
Where am I? Oh, I'm down here. Okay. Right, what I need...
I mean, I have 7 carrots, but...
Well, that's a lot of carrot.
But... person rabbit. Aha! Hello, Mr. Rabbit.
So you've got no problem with the murdering of the rabbits?
Nothing to bother him like that much.
Ah, oh, what the hell, frog? What the hell? Frogs! Frog war! Oh my god, frogs are attacking me. Sons of...
I may have scared the rabbit away. This is going very well.
It's going about as well as it's going down here with these killer frogs and wolves. and gear monsters.
I've got a lot of flint and I've got a lot of carrots, so...
Oh man, I am getting the crap beaten out of me. You better have a good dinner on the table when I get home.
Well, is that how this relationship is going to work, isn't it?
If I'm out here getting gold.
Yeah.
Fighting monsters.
I'm out here every night.
Mine in my way. Can't even carry my dinner.
No, don't run away, rabbit. Aww.
Oh, have you failed again?
I just get too close, apparently.
I need my dinner.
Oh, I hope man, you like carrot.
Right, hang on a minute. I might be able to do something cool here. Drop, drop, drop. Got it. No, 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 don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me! Don't hurt me! Oh no, I'm dead!
Oh no.
I became a spooky ghost!
You mean I'm on my own?
You're on your own.
Oh my god.
I had so much. Oh wait, wait, hang on.
There's a ghost icon ghost. Hovering over my sanity now.
I think I can come and haunt you.
That doesn't help.
That's what you get for sending me out into the woods on my own.
I was gonna cook you rabbit stew.
Well, I was too busy fighting clockwork monsters. Hang on a minute, I'm pretty sure I saw a resurrection place right at the early point of the game. I'm gonna see if I can go back there and maybe
probably think about heading back.
Yeah, definitely.
Do I even have enough for a campfire? No, I don't.
Get some wood, get some wood, get it now.
Yes. Steven says, hey, streaming. Yes, Steven, I'm streaming. Your message is popping up on the stream, but luckily my face is obscuring it.
I'm haunting some rabbit holes. Ooh.
Right. Trying to get back to base. I may have to just make a fire here at some point.
So... my options are... be a spooky ghost?
Or be a spooky ghost. There's also a thing traveling through the dark. I'm just gonna ignore that.
Like a kind of spooky shadow monster.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's your sanity wearing away.
Okay, that's a pile of rocks. I don't think that's our base. I've lost where we were. I'm just gonna
put
a fire down now.
Yeah, drop a fire. It's not a very long night, so you should be alright. Oh, I've got spooky shadow monsters, even though I'm a spooky ghost myself. I'm gonna haunt this pig.
There's a very creepy hand coming in from the right.
Yeah, that's your sanity. try and keep your shit together.
It decided to decrease my fire.
Uh-oh.
But then I put a board of wood on it and we're fine now. Know what I should be doing.
Hold it together, it's all good.
It's nice and comfy. At least my health's still.
Oh, well, that's good for you, because I ain't got no health. Yes! I'm back! I'm back, baby.
Did your imminent return do something? Because a bunch of frogs just appeared.
What?
Yeah.
A frog horde?
Not a horde, but like...
well, it was the...
It seemed to coincide with the...
Really? My resurrection brought a horde of frogs. A plague of frogs.
I may have found the spider den.
Where are you?
In the spider den.
And why? Why are you in the spider den? Right, I'm making my way back to you as well. I'm making my way back to base.
Where was base?
I've got to try and get all my stuff, but unfortunately my stuff is all guarded by the monsters that killed me. So that could be a challenge.
I'm actually doing okay hunger-wise. It's sanity that's starting to worry me now.
Yeah. I'll get you in the end.
Can you, like, I don't know, make toys?
You can make a garland out of flowers, and that will help restore your sanity. Picking nice flowers will make you happy. I don't want to worry you, but I think I can hear the big wolf monster.
The big wolf monster.
And I don't know if you can hear that or if it's just me.
I am hearing some sort of footsteps in the background.
Kind of like a grunty noise?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's...
Should I be building weapons right now?
Yeah, and I'm planning to run. Oh man, I've got nothing.
I don't know where base is. Still looking for it.
Oh, I can hear it. I can hear it's getting so close. It's getting so close. I'm in so much trouble.
Oh, I can build a log suit.
Well, that'll give you some protection. Can you build a spear?
I do think so. Is that under tools?
Oh, jump in the wormhole. I'm going to jump in the wormhole. Oh, that may have been the stupid thing. Where am I? Oh man, where am I?
Ah!
Ah! Has it found you? Ah! It's found me!
Two pigs came after me there.
Two pigs?
Uh-huh. Just out of nowhere.
Usually it's the wolf.
I mean, maybe he's a wolf.
Like a hairy.
Yeah,
hairy
it looks pig. Like a hairy pig.
Yeah, that's the wolf. That's the thing.
I found base though.
Hooray!
You know.
I'm completely lost. Because I jumped in a wormhole.
Rope.
This is really
make
exciting
rope.
Stuff for people
make
watching
rope.
The stream.
Make rope. Prototyping rope. Like logs but flatter. Oh no. Need more wood.
Oh man. Oh man.
We'll cut tree down.
I'm never gonna find you again.
If you can get back to base, you will.
I don't know where I am. Right, okay, let's get serious.
I think our friend Lilith is laughing at me.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Not this. Or I am not this.
No, I don't think either of us doing that well, to be perfectly honest. Of course, like I say, it's thrilling for the streamers because they can't see what I'm doing.
That's true. They're just watching this first time player, like, oh, I'm doing some moves now. Oh, I've lost my base.
Oh, a carrot.
He's munching Chester!
Who is? Don't let him eat Chester!
I don't know how you save Chester.
Who's munching him?
The wolf man.
Oh no! Oh wait, flowers. Right, I don't think I'm too far. I'm lying, I'm miles
right,
away.
Right, I built a spear.
Alright, just sit tight. I'm absolutely miles away.
Sit tight, so... I'm absolutely miles away. That's encouraging.
Sit tight, I'll be there in about 2 days. If I live through the night.
What happened to my log suit? Oh, I need more wool.
Ah, look, I found an egg bird. I can steal its egg and eat that. No, now it wants my death. No. Right. Oh, spiders. Oh, God. Where am I?
I killed him.
You killed the wolf?
I killed the wolf. Well, it's monster, apparently.
I killed the wolf monster thing. Excellent. You got its meat. Eat its meat.
Yes, there's meat there.
Cook its meat and eat it.
We're going to kill the bear.
You're going to kill the bear?
That was a obscure reference to...
it certainly was.
Anthony Hopkins film, never mind. I need more grass to build a fire.
I need more wood.
Luckily, grass is better. Are you as thrilled as I am, chat, about this monster meat?
You should be, that's quite an achievement.
Yeah, let's go for it. Campfire, go. Monster meat, cook. Cooked monster meat, do you need this? What's your health situation like?
Dire. but I, like I say, I'm days away from you, so... But I'm coming. Fear not. And maybe in the meantime, setting the woods on fire.
Okay, Chester. Time to give you my excess stuff.
But how long is this torch going to last?
Science machine.
Oops.
We could really use a player 3 to just
not be
to keep the conversation going, because right now we're just like
trying to stay alive.
Gotta stay alive, man.
daytime. I lived. Oh no, the wolf! I'm gonna die!
I lived! Oh no.
I really feel that I'm quite close. Ah, but the wolf is closer! Hello! Help!
Okay.
Have you got a... Go for the spear. I'm coming. I think I know I don't have a spear anymore. Ah, look at you and your spear skill.
Hello, our science machine's burning!
No! What have you done?
I didn't put that on fire!
Oh, that might have been me. I don't know. Sometimes things go on fire when I'm nearby.
Oh. How do we...
I don't know. We can't.
We can't. Oh.
Oh, man.
There's no learning from that one.
Oh, no. I just made it home as well. Right, I kind of feel like I should go and try and find my old stuff, but I might die. So I don't know if you want to come with me in your log suit with your spear, because...
Oh no, I didn't finish making my log suit.
Oh, what are you in then?
I'm in my straw suit.
You're in your straw suit?
Or grass suit, I guess.
Right, I'm going to do some cooking first, because I'm actually about to die of hunger. Okay, that's not good.
Yes, I feel like I should go get rabbits again.
Ew, nasty. Okay. How's your sanity doing?
Sanity's 156.
Okay, that's not bad.
It's okay.
Cooking. I picked a lot of flowers on the way, so my sanity's actually not too bad. My health, on the other hand, is a little bit to be desired.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna If you can protect me for just a second.
I'm protecting you. I may also be cooking the seeds. What do you need?
Right. I was just sending the link to some people.
Okay. Right. Come with me. I need to get my stuff.
Hang on.
Right.
Hang on.
Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on, man. Let's go. Come on, man.
I accidentally switched to my face. That's not good. No one wants to see that.
Right, although everybody is.
Okay. We need... Oh, there's a rab over there.
Yeah. I see. Hello, B. Hello.
Oh! Come on!
So just leave the trap there and let's go away and he'll get trapped.
Okay.
Follow me. Trust me. Trust me. I need my shit. Come on, come on.
Trust me. Actually, hang on. This is what's happening here. You're bringing me along because I've got the spear.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Alright. As long as we're honest with each other.
You're basically the muscle here I need to get my stuff back, which is down here.
Okay.
Down the road, it makes you go faster. Hang on, I need to check the map. Where are we going? We're going down here. It's not far. It's not far now. Now, somewhere in here... It is death! There's my body! With all my stuff.
Good day to Verity.
Watch out, watch out, watch out.
I'll try.
Are you alright? Are you not getting too badly hurt?
I get hurt a bit, but I've got a decent amount of health.
Whew, sweet. Here's all my cool stuff.
Pick up your spear. Oh no, here comes another one.
Where are they coming from? Are they coming out of those holes? Whoa! Oh, oh, oh god, no, so nearly dead, so nearly dead.
Right, let's take all this monster meat and get out of here.
Yeah, we need that gold though as well, hang on. Right, drop.
I've got it.
Drop. You got it?
Let's get out of here.
Let's go. Whoa, let's go!
There's gears over there. Oh, never mind.
I know, we'll go back for the gears, we'll go back for the gears. Stay on the road, man, stay on the road!
I'm sure I'll lose him in the swamp.
No, stay on the road! You're faster on the road. Nice. Oops, I'm off the road. Cool. Give some sanity. Give some health.
So, what recovers health? Is that just over time?
If we can get some honey and some webs...
We can make gooey honey?
We can make, like, some sort of poultice, I think, but we might need an alchemy thing.
Do you have what's required for a campfire? Or should I build it?
I do... Fire pit!
Ooh!
Check it. The good thing about the fire pit is it stays, so you just have to keep adding fuel to it.
Oh. I would have made that ages ago if I'd known that.
It's dinner time.
Swear Engineer has joined us in the chat.
Excellent.
And he says,
Monster Advice
is my rap name. My grass suit also has 1% of protection left.
You're not looking well over there, I have to say, actually.
There's also some sort of, like, monstrous shadow on the screen.
Oh, I'm seeing a lot of green. What's that? Am I poisoned? Oh, I don't know. Good day to you. Night has come.
Alright, what can I do from here?
Right. Can you build a science machine with gold?
I can indeed.
Back off. Back off.
Ah!
Get out of here. With your crazy music.
I'm fine.
Oh man, we gotta do something about your madness.
It's fine. It's fine. Being a little too real for me now.
Yeah, do you want my garland? It might make you happy.
Yay! Okay, we've got a science machine now. Oh, thank
you. Put my garland on. It might make you happy.
It is actually going up, yeah. I am the flower god!
Right, now let's be serious and make some stuff.
Yes.
I don't know what. Odds, chest, spear, alchemy engine. Now, I've got one electrical doodad. I think there's another one in here.
I have one. I can make one.
No, I think we've got one in here. Oh, no, we haven't. Scratch that.
Where did it
make
go?
Whatever you... I don't know. I thought there were. I thought I'd stored it in there, but maybe I didn't.
Well, here you go.
Excellent.
So what are you trying to make right now?
I'm looking at the alchemy engine.
Okay.
And for that, we need 2 cut stone and 4 planks. I have 2 cut stone in it. No, actually, I'm not sure.
You have 2 cut stone.
And planks. We need 4 planks.
I don't have any planks.
We need to go get wood. Let's go get some wood. There's trees up here, isn't there? Good chopping. That's a bee.
So how quickly do these go back?
I'm not sure, actually.
They seem to be fairly abundant.
Yeah, they're doing too bad, yeah. A few days.
Oh. Goodbye, axe.
If anyone has on the feed has any top tips for health.
Oh yeah, absolutely. We'll take any health assistance. I mean, we're clearly doing so well.
I would gladly appreciate it. If anyone wants to just now have a quick look on the wiki. See, what the hell I'm supposed to be doing?
That'll teach him.
Teach him what? What's going on? Right.
Oh, rabbit!
Oh, you got one. Excellent.
Murder the rabbit.
There's been a murder?
Somebody's been murdered.
That's why your sanity's suffering. You keep murdering rabbits.
I've also got enough to build an endothermic fire.
Oh.
What does that do?
I think that's... it's the reverse, isn't it, of a normal... Is that? I think it's good in summer when it gets really hot.
Oh,
if we live that long.
Oh, okay. do you have everything required for an alchemy?
I'm just cooking some nuts. Hang on a second. I have... Oh, that's not cut stone at all, that's marble. Oh, no, I picked up your cut stone, didn't I? Yeah, I've got cut stone. We need 4 planks. Oh, hello. I've also got a gift box. And a pair of gloves. Nice. I got a pair of gloves on. Right. Go away, screen. No. Oh, I nearly had a bird then. Nearly. Nearly had a bird.
Swear engineer has a top tip for us.
Yep.
Don't starve.
Yeah, thanks.
Cheers.
Right. Oh, put some fuel on the fire. Okay. I've made one set of planks. And I'm gonna eat my berries.
I added one to the stack.
Excellent, thank you. Alright, we just need two more now.
Two more planks?
Two more planks. I'll make one if you can make one.
Okay.
Or boards, I should say, not planks. Lovely jubbly. Have you got lots of gold, by the way?
I have 8 gold.
Because you might be able to prototype. That's all that gold that I got when I died, by the way. I hope you appreciate that gold.
I was out getting us food.
I died for that gold.
I can't even carry it.
I can't even carry it anymore. Because you could probably make a dubry axe. A luxury axe, which lasts longer. Gold over at the DB machine. Right. Look at this. Look at this bad boy.
It's even more sciencey than the last one.
Basic farm. Right, we need some poop.
There's some in Chester.
There's some, I think it's 2 in Chester, isn't there? What we need is we need to give seeds to the pigs. Hey, there's some rotten. Oh no, it's those gross things over here.
Yeah,
that's the rubbish pile, is it?
Along with the rot. Just gonna finish my log suit. I won't go too far.
Alright. You be back before dark now.
Yes, Mum.
Healing salve. We don't have any of that either. Did you finish your suit?
I am. I also have a 1% grass suit. For very dire emergencies.
We've got going on over here, then. See.
So tomorrow is about making a farm.
Tomorrow is about getting as much poop as possible. So we should take some seeds and berries over to the pig place.
Which is get some poop. Top northeast from here?
Yeah, northeast from here.
Okay.
And bee boxed. Get some bees. Drying rack, we can make some jerky. Crock pot. Gunpowder. Oh, you might be able to get your gun after all. Yay, I got a grass suit.
Hopefully that'll give you a bit more defense this time.
Yeah. You really need to go back and visit. Right, come on, let's go feed these pigs.
Just gonna eat.
Can we? How is it? Oh, I haven't got any grass. I can do this. I'm gonna have a look around. I'll just be north of you.
Nope, I'm following you now.
Okay. Get some flowers!
Flowers!
Actually, my sanity is top notch.
Mine is okay.
Hey, piggy! Piggy, I've got for you. Would you like to eat some seeds? Too close. Would you like. No, he doesn't want my seeds.
Should I give him a carrot?
Yeah. Time for food. Do a poop. Do a poop, Nero. Doesn't seem to want that poop. Nero, come here and eat this. No, do a poop. No, god damn it, do a poop. I need... Either that or we've got to find some buffalo type thing, but for that we need to find the big plains and that's where they are. Man. Nobody wants to poop. Would you like some food? No? Ah! My poop quest is not going well. What happened to my hat? My hat fell off.
Your hat? You lost it when you...
I think I lost it. No, I picked it up during the great recovery. But I think it's fallen off again now. Oh, I've found the land of berries and birch nuts.
Yeah, that seems okay.
Berries might be good. Let's try those on the pigs. Hey, piggy! Piggy, have a berry. No, 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 I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm trying to give you... Yay, I got some poop! Berries are good. Berries make the piggies poop.
Chasing this turkey is not worth it.
No.
Swear engineer suggests, kill them and take their town.
Aww. I suppose we could. Pig massacre!
These pigs have pretty fancy houses.
Right, I've got two lots of poop. And I think we already have two poop. So we may have enough poop to start farming.
Okay.
I'm just collecting some.
Probably not a bad idea.
How are you doing hunger-wise?
I'm at 69, so I'm okay. And I've got some berries.
Do you know your way home?
Just head towards the Verity icon. Flint.
Is it flowers for sanity?
Pick flower.
Ooh, berry, berry, berry. Is it grass? Ooh, carrot, carrot.
Sorry.
Damn you, carrot rubber.
Oh, there's spider land up there, or part of it.
Ooh. If we can kill some spiders and get some cobwebs, we can get some more cool stuff.
Ah!
But spiders are quite tough, so go easy. Ah! Go easy! Oh my god! You're fearless! Run away! Ah! I'm being... Spider-marked! I need flowers. And some berries. Oh, be careful over there, Wilson. Oh my god, there's loads of them.
Oh, I can't carry anymore. That's handy.
Ah! I'm so nearly dead.
I'm just saying, did you get that meat?
No health. I think I did.
Let's go.
I think we better flee at top speed.
Build a farm. Let's get home.
Darkness cometh. My health is mediocre. Not even that.
I have 42 health.
I can't see because I'm on... Actually, I can hover, can I, if I do my mouse on it as well? No, I can't see. Stop dicking about and let's get... I'm talking to myself there. Not...
Ooh.
Right. Right. Put some fuel in the pit. Nice.
Okay.
We must have got loads of monster meat there. Roasting some birch nuts.
Is there a button to, like, see things behind things?
If you,
I'm on the PC, yeah.
On the PC, I'm trying to remember which way. There is a way to turn the camera, and I can't remember what it is. On the controller, it's the top. It's the triggers, front triggers. But
I will find out.
It's definitely there somewhere. It might be Q and E, maybe.
Zoom in. Yep, you're right.
Veg nut.
Wow, it's really weird spinning the camera.
Yeah, I tend to keep it steady.
Torch.
Yeah, I left that there for.
For another... Oh, unequip.
Stop wasting it. Right.
Doing.
In there is some poop. How do I? Oh, there's also a razor.
Yeah, I made that earlier to shave. When I had no idea what we were doing.
How do I get stuff out of Chester?
Just drag it onto your inventory. Oh. I don't know how that would work for you.
I have got the mouse as well, but the mouse isn't doing anything. Oh no, that's alright, I found it. Take. There was an up ability. Right. Build you over here. Oh, so did you notice, by the way, there was kind of like a light, there was no real dark that time because it was a full moon.
Does that mean we're safe?
That meant that, yeah, you wouldn't, the grues wouldn't get us.
Ooh, basic farm.
Yeah, I'm looking for, where are my seeds?
Do I have any seeds left? Let's see. I've got petals, berries.
I got some seeds. There
I think I ate them in desperation at some point.
But I think we need to get some more poop to manure it up. I wish we could get rid of that. I wonder if I built a hammer. If I had a hammer.
Mistress Lilith says she's playing another Sonic 2 hack. This one has all the cut levels spelled after the final level layout. Is that like the Sonic 2 beta type stuff? Or do you mean just all the levels are in the sky? Does rot do anything?
No, it just rots. If I had a hammer, I need more grass. I'm off on a grass quest.
You make like carpeted flooring and everything.
Yeah, you can do the works. We can make a house. Make it cozy.
But we need beefalo.
Yeah, we need to find the beefalo. Where the beefalo roam on the plain, wherever the plain may be. We need to find the plain.
Were you trying to make some sort of song reference there?
No, I was just... I literally do roam on the plain.
Okay.
But yes, there was a song reference. I'm going to leave my shovel there, if that's alright with you.
So how long does the farm take to grow things?
I think we need to fertilise it, so we need some more poo. Maybe we can get some poo. I might go visit the pigs again, see if I can get any poo. We should also try and catch some bees and make a bee box.
A bee box?
Yeah, because we need to make a net. To make a net, we need spider webs. Aha! The berries.
I was looking at this pig rom, and I thought he had a mustache.
Does he not have a mustache? He might do.
No, no, it's just an open mouth.
Oh, right, I see. Oh, no, I see what you see. I see what you see. I've got his poop. Hey, hey, Nero. Guess what I've got? Give me your poops. I got his poops. Right.
Nope.
Oh, winter is coming. The days are getting shorter.
Survived 11 days. That's not too bad for our first attempt.
No, it's not bad. So I think I've made 28. Oh.
And then
I think I got stomped by a giant monster because I think I had Reign of Giants on.
Oh, the DLC.
Yes, yeah. The DLC. And there's the new the sailing one as well.
I believe all that stuff is just built into this version.
Oh, brilliant. Well, we should try that level at some point. Right. Oh no, I need food. I'm dying. And there's no light on the fire.
Let me put some pain cones on it.
Nice. I'm going to cook these.
Do you have enough food?
Yeah, I think I'm good. What I really don't have is much health. Right.
Yeah, I'm pretty good with health myself.
I have fertilised the crop, and it's looking good. So hopefully we should have some...
A renewable source of food?
Indeed. Right. I've just remembered something cool I can do. Pick up the shovel. If winter doesn't come in. Oh, actually, I think you have to fertilise though, don't you? Right, check this out.
Oh.
I brought the berry bush to us. And then if I fertilize it, it lives.
Wow.
And then we can have berries near the camp.
That's pretty good, actually. I like that.
I might do that with a few others when they die. Can I do this? This science machine's really bothering me, this ruined one.
Can I attack it, maybe?
Maybe. Well, I can build a hammer now. I might be able to hammer it.
A straight up harvest moon rolls. Smash it.
Yeah. Hammer! Nice.
It's a gold bag.
Got some gold.
I have 8 gold. Will I put it in Chester? What do you want me to do?
Yeah, put it in Chester. I think that's probably a bit closer. Stash. Come on, my pretty. Grow. Right, I'm just going to like put tools in the ground nearby, so if we need them,
they're there. Cool.
So that we don't use all the time. So, hey.
As we while away the hours, losing our sanity. My sanity's not too bad right now.
No, mine neither, actually. Oh, speaking of, what the hell? What the hell? Who's going mad?
I mean...
When you say you're not insane...
It's 118. It's over 100.
Mine's full, so I don't know what's happening to yours. I think once it gets under 100, when...
I'm 118, I'm okay.
We're going to crazy town, I think, at that point. In my belly! Get out of here, you!
Oh.
Living with me crazy person.
I got a gift.
Oh, you got a gift! What is it? Get out of here!
It's a skirt! Use now!
Yeah, put that skirt on. Get out of here!
Oh!
Oh, what the hell happened? What was that?
I got grabbed by evil blackness. And then it stopped.
Are you sure that you're sane?
Sure.
Starting to worry about you. Aw, oh man, I didn't have enough flowers. I've eaten them.
I should cut my
glosses?
No, I was shaving.
Alright, I might go and see if I can bring some more berries back.
That seems like a great idea.
But we need some more poop for that. I wonder if the...
There's some crops as well.
Mushroom. Yeah.
So it's seeds we give to the pigs for that?
No, the seeds don't seem to work. The berries work. And they poop when you give them berries.
Okay, alright.
Have I got any...
There's a berry bush over here.
Aha, nice. Get the berries. Take them to the pigs. I'll bring the bush back to camp.
Okay. We can grab these carrots as well. Huh. That's
What's that? Strange one.
Mistress Lilith informs us that indigo prophecy, aka Fahrenheit, in some territories, is coming to the PlayStation 4. That's going back a bit. Indigo Prophecy, if you're not aware, is the game that David Cage made before Heavy Rain.
Oh, really?
It's also...
Oh, yes, I know it is Fahrenheit. Yeah. Ah. There's lots of quick times in that, I think you remember.
Yep.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Are you harvesting the poop?
I am. I have one.
One poop. One. I've only got one berry bush, so that's okay.
I'm trying to find more berries to get them.
Right, I'm gonna look at this map. Okay, there's not... Going into this land to see, do a bit of exploring. We've not got much daylight. Be said.
I found another berry bush, but it is empty.
Ah. Oh! I picked a spiky plant and it hurt me.
Aww.
I wonder if this pig would like to eat this mushroom. Would you like to eat this mushroom, Hamilton? Yeah! He ate the mushroom! I've got some poop.
Yay!
And some more seed. And I found a mean looking frog. Oh! I found the hollow stump. Now...
What does the hollow stump do?
There's something you can do with the hollow stump. I think the raccoons live in it. Or catcoons, that's it. Catcoons live in it. And... I thought you could summon some sort of... tree spirit. Oh, I've gone really far into the woods. Probably shouldn't have done this. I found a path there, it's alright. I'm coming up.
No! Oh! I had a berry to give to the pigs, but they ran home.
Probably set their house on fire, yeah. Oh, hello. I found the berry hoard. And
Berrytopia, you might say.
Ah, indeed.
Or
it has also got frogs though.
It's probably. Being localized for the UK. It'll be berry truffles.
There's also some carrots here. And a catcoon. And a berry gobbling turkey. Right. I'm coming home. Yes, I think this is the right way. Oh, there's the pig. Okay. Are you back at camp?
I am back at camp. I got scared.
You don't mess around. Right, I have brought wondrous things. Mainly...
We have a crop over there as well.
Well, nice, what is it?
right?
She's not patient. Live! Yay!
Do you have any more?
Nope, that's all I got for now.
Okay, I have more manure.
I will go back to that berrytopia and get... First, I must cook some dinner. Damn spiders! Maybe I should build a spear and we should go finish them off.
Actually, I just ran past where they were. I don't know if I was in exactly the same part, but where I was, there was none left.
No spiders?
No spiders.
Who's making all the noise then?
It's me.
Don't do that, that's creepy.
Mistress Lilith says, I think I have all of Quantic Dream's games. I even have Omicron on the Dreamcast. Oh, that is
wow.
Going back.
That certainly is. It's impressive.
A swear engineer says, I miss Bowie. Oh.
Sure, okay.
Sure.
I think we all do.
Yeah.
That seems very dark.
I can see again.
That's better. Yeah. Some twigs. Come on, crop, grow. We want to eat you.
What do you think our next goal should be then?
Let's see what we can make. Let's have a look. Oh, no, wrong button. A sewing kit. No, I think that's low priority. I think for what we need to do, actually, is start thinking about winter, which is most definitely coming.
I believe I was told by a book and a popular TV show.
Indeed. So we probably need to start thinking about bee mine.
Oh, here we go, going mad again.
Oh, what is wrong with you?
No.
Need something to stop you going mental.
It's fine, everything's fine.
Alright, I just leave you to battle with your demons. Fuck the poop! If we could get some bone fragments...
There were bones where you died.
Yeah, if we smash up my body, actually. If I take the hammer down, smash up my body. Also, there's some good... There's rock and other things, and there's also meat down there. We should probably go back down there. Let's go down there. Bring your spear.
My loyal attack.
How's your health?
73.
That's not bad.
Which is a lot better than the 25 or something I got down to.
What is a stinger?
Flowers.
Pick up the flowers and make yourself less mental.
They did go up slightly.
Berries! So I'm just going off tracks to get some berries.
You
come,
grab
spear.
That?
What?
The berry bush?
Oh, I haven't got. I don't think I've got the shovel with me.
Oh, okay.
I didn't come prepared for berry nabbing. Came prepared for smashing and bone breaking. Come, loyal minion.
Swear engineer correctly notes that Bowie was in Omicron.
Ah.
I totally forgot her.
There's your reference.
Bone.
Woo, run away!
I'll be the bait then.
Oh. Woo! Anytime.
I got the other one.
Go for the eyes! Oh, we've got to seriously take out those hand bounds. Oh no, run away! That was close. Right, take out the hammer. Yeah!
Pounds,
two. Nice, they gotta be good. Oh, there's my spear! Oh, I can't carry it. Oh, sorry. Don't die on me, man. Don't die on me.
Yay.
Alright, have we taken all those hand things out? Awesome.
Should we take these gears and purple gems?
Yeah.
And the Maxwell statue.
Let's smash that fella. These are gems from the spooky monsters that were here before, but have now been, I think, killed.
I don't have enough room.
No, neither do I.
What can I get rid of?
Hey, look, all my tools and everything from last time. Right, okay. Need some berries. I'm gonna drop a torch. Where's my lighter?
Shards.
My old spear. Oh, I can't pick it up. You need a new spear. Oh god. Darkness is coming. Oh, there's another hand mound here. No mercy.
Boom shards.
Alright. You get Nancy. You look like you want to head home.
Monster meat.
I love that. Right, come on, let's go.
Frog legs.
Can't carry it, but we could eat it.
Oh. Find your territory.
No. But bad news.
Again, you went very Scottish there.
No.
I think you'll find that's legal tender.
What? Seeds or Scottish accent? Oh, it's a melon! Look, we grew a melon!
Yay.
Damn those spiders. Right. Also, I think the spiders grow in number for all the time that you don't kill them.
Oh.
So, good work. That was a... Right, we've got loads of teeth and stuff. I don't know what use they are, but... okay. Store the two teeth in the chester. Stinger and the marble and the big rocks.
Is there any way to make chests or bigger?
No, but we can build chests if we make more planks.
Yeah, okay. Mistress Lilith says, I always like playing Hidden Palace in Sonic 2. So, playing the Sonic 2 beta, or that hack, I guess. I mean, it was in there, and then they removed the Sonic V.
Oh, right. Getting some help. And then, well, another one. Have you got any poop?
I do.
If you go over to the farm, you can fertilise it, and then it will grow quicker.
Yay! Did the melon, like, break off into little melon pieces, or...?
No, it's only one melon. I've just cooked it. I don't know... How hungry are you? Do you need food?
I'm at 59. I'm okay.
You sure? You can have it, I don't mind, I'll wait for the next one.
Hello, face. There's a face in there.
Oh, creepies! Go away.
Oh
no! Oh my god, what happened? He got to the fire. Quick, keep the fire alive. Get the hell out of my camp.
You just gave me like 16 flint, I think.
Did I?
You sound quiet, Scott.
That. Get out of my camp! So wait, you just stand there by the fire in your flowery hat whilst I fight your demons. Oh, actually, they might be my demons. I'm getting a bit mad as well. Stay away!
I've boosted this up a little bit, so hopefully you can hear me better. Pan X Game Z, or Z, if this is an American, says, are you playing with your girlfriend? No, I'm playing with fellow staff writer Verity from ready-up.net.
Get out of here! Get out of here. Yeah. Nice. I don't want to put too many of the seeds, because we need them for making... Did you put poop on the farm?
I did. And I've got 4 seeds.
Excellent. Right.
And 1 berry, so I should go give that to the pigs then.
Yeah, go get some poops. I might go back to the stone place and check.
Are you going to grab those diamonds?
Yeah, there shouldn't be any wolves there now, hopefully.
Well, there. I left my old 49% spear there, so...
Well, I'll pick that up as well if I've got room. Going down.
Lilith says they have over 12 Sonic hacks.
Nice.
And PanXGameZ is asking, what's this game about? Or the game? I assume they're referring to this game.
This game is about not dying as much as possible. Not starving, mainly. I'm not really sure what the end goal is. I think we're trying to find an exit from this world that we're in.
We might not be doing so hot on that front.
The main goal at the moment is to survive winter, which is coming rapidly. Did you pick the gears up down here?
Yes, I did. I put them in chests.
So I can't see them anymore. Are you on a poop quest?
I have 3.
Excellent poop work.
I get a commendation. I grab some logs and things.
Ah, the wolves! Oh my god, a horde! Right, I'm running away from a horde.
Are you out of there now?
There were 3 of them. But I am now in Spider Town. And slowly going insane. So all in all, it's been a great day.
PanXGameZ asks, have you played Overwatch or Dead by Daylight? I have not played Dead by Daylight. I am level 31 in Overwatch. So I've played about 25 hours of Overwatch, I guess. It's quite good.
And you'd recommend it?
If you like TF2, you'll like Overwatch.
Oh, I found another berry paradise. Are you back at camp?
I'm cooking. I'm in a bad sit. I'm on a bad way.
Oh no.
I'm Exactly. You definitely need more views, bro. We certainly do.
Send them out. Oh no, I can't tell. I'm lost as well. Just follow the line of massacre. Right. Oh, I can hear myself a bit more.
Hello.
Are you getting feedback?
I am. Yes.
I'm getting quite bad feedback.
Oh.
What the hell was that?
You have something open.
I have nothing open.
You definitely have something open.
Nope.
It was showing up as coming from you.
Definitely not. This is bizarre.
Do you have a browser?
No. I've got Steam, and I've got Discord.
And you're on headphones.
And I'm on headphones.
No.
So that's...
There's not something in the background of your room.
No, not at all. That was coming down the headphones. I could hear it, but it seemed like it was coming from your end.
Yes. I will check that. I'm pretty sure it's nothing here, but...
It's definitely nothing at this end. That is weird.
I'm looking at my volume sources and I definitely get nothing else.
Man, I can't carry anything.
Pan the camera and show the orchestra, Scott. Possible, though unlikely, that...
Because I'm getting terrible feedback from your end.
Yeah, I think you've got audio on your end.
You think what? Starting to lose you a bit.
Wait, hang on.
What's happening?
I'm checking, but are you sure your headphones are plugged in? Because I can hear myself.
Absolutely. Oh, hang on. Susan's saying it might have been her.
Okay.
Hang on a second.
Yes, we do have another person in the chat room, and yes. I can see us light up when I talk. So
I have a ghost in the machine.
It's you, Susan.
Oh, I've got pants.
I'm gonna have to mute you in a second, Susan.
Oh, stop that person from stealing our fire! Get out, get out, get out. Get out, get out.
Okay, I've muted Susan until I receive confirmation that she's got headphones and a mic plugged in as normal. Because I knew there was nothing on my end.
I knew there was nothing on mine as well, but so much accusation.
There's no trust here.
Hey, have you made friends with this bee? Because he seems to be making himself at home here.
Can I kill him? No, there's
not. No, oh no, don't start that fight.
Thanks for sticking around, Pan X Game Z.
Yeah, cheers.
He believes we deserve more views.
Aw, that's sweet of him. I deserve better internet.
Hell.
Then I could actually read his comments for myself.
Sanity and hunger is getting a bit extreme now. I'm gonna start picking flowers.
Yeah, pick them flowers. Make yourself a new garland.
Oh yeah.
You need 12 flowers for that though.
Doesn't seem impossible.
Nah, he'll be fine. I got faith in him. I might go and make some pigs poop.
Berries down here.
Yeah, there's a little berry hoard down that in that corner.
I have 3 manure.
I see what I haven't got.
What I really need is food, to be honest.
And some wood. I'm gonna see if I can make an axe and chop down these trees. And see if I can get some birch nuts. Oh man, my sanity's starting to... Little ghost monsters are creeping up on me.
Nope, that was a bad idea.
What have you done?
I may have hit a beehive.
Oh no! There's a red bee come out.
Yeah.
You're in serious trouble, run away.
I am running back to base.
Don't lead them to base.
Don't bring them back to me.
Alright, I'm not at home at the moment. I found a bounty of birch nuts. So if you're hungry, we might be onto something.
That may be required. I'm at 12 hunger.
Oh my god. A shriveled stomach.
Alright, I got up to 25, but that's me eating everything I'm carrying.
I've got quite a bit of stuff. And also the plant might have grown by the time you get home. Man, we get so little daylight now. Winter is coming! Right, I've got quite a bounty of food here, so
hooray.
I will bring it back home.
Fire. Put wood on the fire.
Man make fire. Woman bring berries. So have you got some poop? You might be able to refertilize that crop.
Sure, yeah.
Give it a go.
Yeah, I can. Wow, yeah, it grew instantly.
Fantastic.
And I'll put some seeds in there, and then I'll re-fertilize it again.
Sweet. Right, loads of cooked berries.
Ooh, wow.
Help yourself.
I should really spin the camera there. What's that?
Right, I'm going to drop these over here. That's right there. Right, now I'm going to... Wow, what's happening?
How's your hunger?
I'm about halfway down. I don't seem to get a number like you do, but... You have to hover for the number.
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm at 78.
I am...
Which is a lot better than earlier, so...
That's one thing I can't do on the controller, it seems, is get... information off of those dials. Right. Do you need more food?
I'm okay right now.
Yeah, there's a birch nut.
Sure, I'll take those. Swear engine, am I any louder? Am I clearer now?
You sound pretty clear to me, but...
You just gonna keep those gems out there?
Yeah, just sitting there. What, are you worried someone's gonna nick them?
Really?
There's another birch nut there if you need it. I'm jamming down big time. Right, what have we got in Chester at the moment? Put some more gold in there.
Nope.
Like, come F. Keep your scary mind monsters out. Get out of here. Can you see the creepy eyes in the darkness?
Yep. Oh no, I've seen those for a while.
Not just me then. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Oops, I didn't mean to pick that.
Thought you were having a bit of a Lord of the Rings. Wafting the torch at the... on Weathertop.
At the ring wraiths.
Yeah. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, I might have just attacked Chester.
So what's the...
I'm Chester, that's not good. Get out? No, you're not heading on fire. Which what?
I was going to say, when I upload this video or the archive of this, I'll just be like, watch Scott and Verity slowly go insane.
Don't think it's been that slow. Get out of here! Oh my god, this is so long.
Sue, if you can hear this, give me some sort of indication that you're wearing headphones and have a mic properly set up now, and I'll unmute you. Fair shave.
But will you stop shaving? That is not the priority.
I'm creating beard hair.
What are we doing with the beard hair?
Oh, right, Sue was talking in a different channel.
Aw, I heard her a second ago. I can hear you.
Yeah, but I very specifically muted her because of the feedback problem.
Oh yeah, no, sorry about that.
Oh!
This is like I got so excited. I got so excited, like, I didn't realise, because I tried to boot up the stream to see you guys and then I got busted with an advert. And by the time I
was
like,
while
I was like cursing and screaming and trying to run for the mute button, I just scared basically everybody.
Yeah.
But I'm really
and
sorry
got,
about that.
Got me in lots of trouble with Scott because he assumed it.
Oh, also.
No, I was so sorry. I was like, for thinking that I had to like mute everything. I was like, mute everything. And then I couldn't say it's not Verity's fault.
We had a drunk sorcerer there, but I'm afraid he's disappeared.
A drunk sorcerer.
Oh, what, for a second?
In the chat.
Nice. I would like to have chatted with a drunk sorcerer.
Right, I really... Food?
Food?
Food.
Is your priority. I'm okay
what,
with food.
What are you guys even... Yeah, so the objective is to just survive.
Survive as long as you can. Slowly, time is... I'm going this way, by the way.
Time is going against us.
Time is going... If you see the clock up in the top right corner, yellow is representative.
I can't see a clock in the top right because I can just see Scott's face.
Oh, of course, I'm covering that one. It's also covering people randomly message me on Steam.
Oh, okay, cool. That's
a couple of.
Hey, piggy friends.
So time is working against you.
Time is working against us.
Winter is coming.
Okay.
That's all you need to know.
I'm glad you're here because although Verity and I were enjoying ourselves, it's probably not super entertaining in our silence as we
try not to die.
Yeah, as we run to the next objective. We're concentrating too hard, so we need you for chat.
Yeah, you keep the chat going. I'm going to
chat, yeah, but I'm like 20 seconds behind you because I'm like watching you on
That's fine, that's fine.
And you can't see what I'm doing at all anyway, so there was a really good bit
true.
Where I died.
Yeah, it's nice and smooth. It looks good. I've had to mute you on Twitch though because I'm speaking to you like now because that's just like really weird. So it's really weird seeing you, your past reactions. So anyway, how are you guys? How are you? How long have you been lasting? Has this? Have you like died yet?
17.
Or
so Verity died once, but that's because she was really taking up the tasks
Yeah, I went to the mining village whilst he collected some nuts. And basically I got eaten alive. But then I managed to bring myself back from the dead, so that, you know, that was quite a feat, I thought.
How did you do that?
I found the resurrection stone. Oh, spiders.
Well, well done to Lilith, who has got a perfect bonus in Hidden Palace 1. And Tony Q1826, I can't tell, the green is really bright. Barely read that text. Says, hi. And is it possible to play with you?
I don't think it is on this server at the moment, is it?
It's not currently possible for Tony to play with us.
But maybe in the future.
I need to... Oh, flowers. Flowers. I would need to open the server up. That's something I should consider more for future streams.
Absolutely. Because we had that last time, didn't we, on Castle Crashers as well?
Oh, Zaspel, save us with your level 99 knight.
Yes. Do you know, I lost the name of our viewer. I went back into the chat archive for when he gave us his Steam ID. And it must have stripped that out.
Like, oh, really?
Yeah, like the whole of the chat archive replay had all the chat, every line that everybody typed. But the line where he typed, here's my Steam ID, disappeared.
Oh man.
So that was weird. I am too far north here.
But if he's like following us, then maybe like on his profile, you could see
maybe next time if we need a third, and we don't have Verity or we can sue. I'll perhaps bring in my friend Swear Engineer. He seems to be a fairly consistent viewer. And I know him in real life, so that helps. I should start heading back.
You should.
So, this works in like day-night cycles, yes. And then at night you like have to just fend off the whatever it is that's after you.
The other thing that you can't see underneath, I imagine, is we've got 3 meters. We've got food, how hungry we are, how healthy we are, and how insane we are. And okay. The more insane we are, the more the ghost monsters come at night.
Oh.
And try and kill us all.
Oh, wow. Why did you pick this for casual Fridays? Oh, my God.
Because it's casual? Oh, my fairies.
Ugh, it's growing so slow. So this is like your camp.
This is where
do you have this soup?
Don't starve?
Yeah.
No, I don't.
Okay.
This is specifically Don't Starve Together, which is the multiplayer version, because there is a single.
If you acquired it during early access, I believe you got a free upgrade to Don't Starve Together.
Yeah, you got it all in there.
Tony says, well, if you die, smiley face. So if one of you dies, Tony can step in.
Press Y and write /dance. Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yep, that's happening.
Press... What?
/dance. Have you played any MMOs before, Verity?
Nope.
So, if you hit Y for the chat screen...
Yeah?
And then press / dance.
Slash. Dance, baby, dance.
You can also make /kiss, /sad, /wave, /pose, happy, bonesaw, bye, annoyed, joy, and facepalm.
Whoa, and there's no time for that, the hands are coming!
You're sitting here emoting
and dancing. Emoting and dancing. Is that not what you do when you slowly go crazy?
Absolutely.
He's just weeping.
I don't see you.
So the hands like slowly approach, and how do you fend them off? Because I can't actually tell what you're doing. To me it just looks like you're just walking up to them.
Hey, you dropped your lighter.
Oh, is that where it went? Ah, oh, damn it.
I give it back to you. Whew, there we go.
Fire. Which is my thing.
And of course, the best for girls is /pose.
Right. toes. Hey, boys.
Wubba wubba wub, is that true? Pose for the fans, yay! Sue might have got that, maybe.
Yeah, no, I got that.
Okay. Did you notice, did you hear about the Megamix?
The Megamix?
The Megamix. During Megamix. Nintendo's Treehouse streaming, they were just like, yep, Rhythm Heaven Megamix is now...
Oh, yeah. Now it's been released in, like, the US, right?
Yep.
First. I can't wait for that.
I played the demo, it's really good.
Rhythm Heaven's games are always really good.
Oh, yeah, they are. It's basically a super compilation of previous ones.
That's excellent, as long as they have, like, you know, the commentating wrestler.
That is
like
the final game
one.
Of the demo. And just to rub it... Yes, I love the Japanese one. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I like what they did with the localization, but I do prefer the original. Because it sounds like she's... Like, in the localized one, it sounds like she's, like, saying, like a dubstep, maybe? Bubba dubba dubba dub. Whereas
in
the Japanese one, it's like she's rapping on a vinyl.
Yeah. What's the other one the other mini game I like? The little singing, warbling characters.
Oh,
Yeah.
They're you see them for a second, but I don't think you actually play that in the demo.
It's because if you're out of time, instead of going ba ba ba, it's like ba ba ba.
Yep. but yeah, just
they all like turn and like glare at you. It's really funny.
Just to rub it in regarding the wrestler mini game, they knew that was a favorite, so they let you practice it, and then it cuts off there.
Oh, rude.
Yep. Like all the other ones that you play in the demo, you actually play them.
No, I haven't even, like, I've been really out of touch this week just because work has been insane. Yeah. And, you know,
crazy.
none of this staying up till silly o'clock in the morning.
Yeah. Lilith has now achieved a perfect on Hidden Palace 2. Hmm. So if you missed this, Sue... Lilith, who's one of my friends from the backloggery, is playing a Sonic 2 hack, which inserts the Hidden Palace zone, which was a zone that was in development.
Okay.
And was scrapped and put in Sonic 3 instead.
Okay.
So, I guess she's working through that right now while we play this. While we be background entertainment.
Well, you guys are good background entertainment. I'm considering doing my nails.
Gee.
It's quite soothing. Lilith is also Winter Hill, Dust Hill, Wood, and Cyber City. Wait, isn't it like middle of the day in like wherever Lilith is?
Yeah.
Games on a Friday afternoon? Sounds like the greatest thing.
Casual Fridays.
Casual Fridays, yeah. Indeed. Not next week, but the week after next. I am in the land of the donkey internets, aren't I?
Yay!
Casual Friday.
Internets. Come on down.
Visiting Verity.
Yeah, I am visiting Verity.
You're visiting Rarity.
Rarity, yeah, indeed.
Darling. So if you're there...
Oh gosh, you saying darling is like the most adorable thing.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm slightly drunk.
You're slightly drunk?
Well, just a little bit.
How casual is this Friday for you?
How casual is this Friday? I went out with friends and I had a couple of beers.
Nice, Sounds like a good
time.
I like
watching you guys play this and... doing my nails. This is a good Friday, I think.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. I think I'm going to head back now.
I jumped through a wormhole.
You jumped through a wormhole.
And now I'm on the other side of the map.
Can you j- jump back through it and get back to where you were? Or?
Not really. Are you hearing the wolf?
I am hearing the wolf, yes. I'm getting back to base with my spear.
I am so far away from anything. Oh, I have got a lot of carrots, though.
Lilith also mentions that the hack includes Winter Hill, Dust Wood, and Cyber City. Oh god, here comes the wolf.
Whoa!
It's like a red one.
Whoa! Oh my, the big red one. Oh. Oh, you're in deep trouble.
Oh, there's two of them. There's a red one and a black one. Oh, there's three of them. Oh, I'm in trouble.
Run away! I'm trying to run. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my.
There's three of them now.
I'm watching this unfold like 20 seconds later.
You have no idea how much trouble I'm
in. And darkness is kicking in.
Oh, I'm in so much trouble.
Oh no, they're surrounding me! I'm dead.
I'm so dead.
Hang on, you were killed by a killer bee.
Yeah, basically I ran away from the wolf.
You didn't get killed by an actual wolf, you just got killed.
Look at my ghost now!
And I'm
so if you're ghost. Killed by a ghost, if you become a ghost, then what? Oh, everyone's dead, that's the end of it.
I think
and
that's it, permadeath.
You survived 18 days.
Well, that's pretty good.
It's not bad for our first time. Like,
you look like a floating beard!
I basically spent the first 10 days of this just asking Verity what to do. I think I would do a lot better on my second run.
Yeah, I think we did good. I think we should leave it for another time and come back and kick ass. And maybe look at some of the other levels, like the sea one as well.
There's
a sea one?
Yeah, there's
one where you live on islands.
There's different scenarios, there's different characters, and there's a whole heck of a lot of workshop mods out there.
Oh, there's all sorts. But he wouldn't let me have any mods. We had to play it clean.
Well, hang on. The first thing that Verity recommended was like, oh, well, how about this one that gives us a bigger inventory size and a bigger stack size? And then I was like, no, that's cheating.
You're missing that now, though, aren't you?
I'm haunting the seeds. Woo!
I'm haunting the ghosts.
Haunting the science machine. Woo!
I'm going to do now.
I'm not sure. We have been streaming for 2 hours, so...
I think that's it.
Actually, it's 2.5 hours. Goodness.
Bloody hell.
Good going.
Yeah, I should probably stop and make sure that the recording is okay.
Yeah.
And then I can pop it up on YouTube.
Excellent work.
Well,
I'm going to disconnect.
Thank you to our six... Whoa, we're up to six. Our six viewers.
Yeah.
Including a regular Johnny, Lilith. Swear Engineer and Pan X Game Z. We also had a couple others throughout the stream.
We did.
So as this times out, that's actually perfect timing for me to end the stream. So what I'll do is I will swap over to our logo. I've left the mic on so they can still hear us. And a reminder for them to check out ready-up.net. Or ready-up.net, or just readyup.net.
I love the way you say that.
It works as well. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe. I mean, you don't have to do the paid subscription. I don't know if that's even on. But, you know, add us to your faves. Join us next time. We do this every 8 p.m. Every 8 p.m.? Every Friday at 8 p.m. BST. So please convert that for your local time.
9 p.m.
And it's usually two or three of us on here. Me, Susan, Verity, a couple of us. And we just play random games. And also check out our video channel on YouTube. Ready Up Video. And I think that's us.
Awesome. That was great fun. Thanks, guys.
All right. Thanks for joining us, everyone.
Cheers.
Oh, and our Facebook. Oh, look, he's... Oh, good. Thank you, Pan X Game Z. I'll get that right eventually. I'm going to assume it's a Pan X Game Z, but maybe it's a Z. And yes, join us next time. Bye, everyone.
Bye.